the tourists, the out-of-towners. The tech people from over the hill, Silicon Valley, San Jose, to come to. Although they're already mighty close being just over the hill. Although Highway 17 is still a decent obstacle, they did put a barrier up to block oncoming traffic from doing a head-on so easily at high speed, heading windy, windy, freaky road. Used to have the California 17 highway green sign, like a sticker. Let's go through this. That was nice. We are going over Highway 17. They used to have stickers, looked like a Highway 17 highway sign, but it had skull and crossbones. It was so dangerous, not so much now. Hear the creek. Can hear the birds. Coming up to what, until very recently, would call X marks the spot. Big X tree trunks crossed. But recently, one big side fell down. so it's not an X, it's just some rotting, decomposing, I guess would be more politically correct. But no longer X marks the spot. So if you put your treasure under there, it's gonna be trickier. So here's a low road or a high road. Should take the low road for the video. It's so beautiful right by the river. But wanna run up the high road and get some cardio. Hang on. Hope this doesn't rock the world too much. Here's a good challenge spot. People can walk across this. It's a shortcut or a deep cut. Maybe a final cut, depending on how things work out. There's some really good slide area. Oh, having one of those can't handle the motion in my ocean gimbal episodes. Trying to go way too uphill or something, I don't know. Some steep stuff in any event. Okay. I dare try it again. Freezing little bitch. It's when the big CZU fire was sweeping through the Santa Cruz Mountains. Let's listen to the water for a few minutes and I'll pick up that story. So when the CZU fire was sweeping through the Santa Cruz Mountains, this was an area that they thought could burn right down through here, through the San Lorenzo Valley, along the Highway 9 corridor, through Zayanti, East Zayanti Road. I think we'll do a fire break walk and a fire perimeter area walk soon. Not on this one. Party or run. Someone coming, I'm gonna turn the camera towards the water. Probably pretty nice. A scented person. Smelled the cologne for about 5 paces. I like to pace. And there's a wind too. I'm moving at a pretty good pace. Where I was. Cardio run. Kind of slick here. I'm playing gimbal games. So let's pull back that focus and get the focus focused on this hike. Got someone coming. Let's look at the water. There's so many people on my trail. Okay. Reminds me when the governor of New Jersey, Chris Christie, during COVID, closed beaches. But he was beached. He was beached there. Like it was his own beach, that crazy beach. You hear the tinkle of water coming off of this hill. Here's another really good slide area. Let's see if I can dial it back. Oh, crazy gimbal going wild. Hang on, people. Yes! Ah! That could have been like a total slide down the hill. Who knows, right? But you know, I'm actually fighting this gimbal. Yeah, still fighting it. I bet AI could help. All right, okay. Come on. Get where you're supposed to be. Don't want to. Let's get this puppy turned around. Supposed to double click something, get control of it. I don't know. That was scary. Literally dialing it back again, trying to do a pan. Zomfir could do this better. See, look, if I don't get that for this gimbal, it doesn't get me, I don't get it. I think once I started talking about Zomfir, for my pan, my pawning, because you know, he was, everyone knows, of course, Zomfir was the master of the pawn flute. Like the boringest, stupidest reference one could possibly make while the gimbal goes haywire. Let me know in the comments if I should have edited all of that out. All the Zomfir pawn flute stuff. And if you don't hear it other than here, you know I did edit it out. Edit it out. Edit it out. Oh yay, it's Junction Bridge. Let's see if I can do a shot up here. This will get me banned in a few countries. All up in this tree here. It's Junction Bridge. Let me try to pan to that cool thing we just were under. So you can see how the Santa Cruz Mountains could easily be one of the top reasons tourists might come back and might stay here. So just watch this video, this virtual tour, and don't actually come here. Stay off of the roads, don't move into the housing. Keep living where you're living, because you don't really want to have this right so close to everything in your life. I mean, golly gee. Okay, I think that's enough. Genug. Genug.